Okay, guys, ready to play some more Ultra Sun. Let's get into it. Just a little bit of lag at the beginning when it first starts up, but then it usually speeds up. Got my coffee. Ooh, look, it's a Slowpoke. I have one of him. I think mine's a girl. Beach time, yeah. Hey, you. You've come from Tulola from some far off place, haven't you? I can tell. Let me teach you the proper way to greet someone in Alola. Alola! You give it a try too, just like that, Alola. You'll make more friends if you say it. Thanks, little girl, or Chicky. Ball. Can I give me something? I think someone was supposed to give me something. Oh well. Thanks for the potion. How's my Pokemon looking? I think I healed them. Yep, they're looking good. Oh yeah. Slowest. Populous got speed 15, speed 9, 17. I think Slowpoke's the slowest. So we're gonna give him. I think the pretty wing can be sold. In fact, Slowpoke to be first. Because you get slightly more experience for Pokemon that are actually in the battles, even with the experience share. What's in here? Give me something. So what do you think? Alola is something, huh? Alola's gotta be the best place ever to live. Oh yeah. Hey, Water, come in here with me. Got a good idea of something you could do. Hey miss, is it true that you can get some kind of special gift if you have a Rotom deck? My goodness, you get the news fast. Hardly anyone has a Rotom deck, so it is true that we have a special item to go with it. It's our very own Pokefinder. Here you go. Awesome. Isn't that awesome, Water? You got a Pokefinder. So, like, what's a Pokefinder? Pokefinder is a tool that lets you take photos of Pokemon. Rotom will help point out places where you'll be able to take photos to. Here, I'll read the instruction manual. Tap on Rotom and press R. Yep, it's... That's all it says. Quite simple, isn't it? Man, that Rotom Dex is cool. It's like a whole nother partner, Water. I mean, on top of your Pokemon partner. Oh, but I guess since it's Rotom inside, it's pretty much a Pokemon partner. Either way, you're pretty darn lucky. Meet you outside when you're done in here. I don't really have much interest in taking pictures of Pokemon. Water, how? Did you visit the tourist bureau? How was it? We got his Rotom Dex upgraded. Now it can take pictures too. What a wonderful helper you are, Rotom. Huh? Ah ha ha ha. What was that for, Rotom? Go and put that little trickster back in your bag, Water. Follow me. Enough feasting for the eyes. It's time we take care of our stomachs. You, Rotom, wanted to get your attention because it wants to take photos with you. I think I'll go stop by the apparel shop and do some shopping of my own. Yeah, time to take care of this hat and get a better hat. No trainer, look what you got. You lucky kid, if you got a Pokefinder, then I guess I'll give you a little tip. Oh, this is the part where they make you take a photo. See the little spot where the wall is cracked? That's a photo spot right there. Look at your bottom, it's trying to tell you to give him a tap. Yeah, I don't think I'll be taking many photos. Water, don't tell me you pick out all your own clothes. Don't tell me, do you pick out all your own clothes? Of course I do. Of course, most people do, don't they? I've always just worn the clothes that my mother wanted me to wear. Don't really know what kind of things would suit me. Oh, but that's not why I stopped you. I meant to give you this water. I received it inside the apparel shop here. I didn't even buy anything, but they said I was the 99,999 customer to visit the store. But I already have the same one, so I thought that you might want it. Like we have something in common now, don't we, Water? Gonna see if I can get a better hat. Those hats suck. Greetings, Captain Lemire here. So you spotted me sticking up one of these lovely stickers, have you? That's a sticker? Oh yes, the young trial-goers collect these stickers as they travel and follow the path they indicate. They will quite naturally progress along the island challenge. Really, if I had to describe them, I would say these stickers really save trial-goers like you. Guard down. Those Team Skull Thugs have far too much time on their hands and they're always trying to get in the way of trainers on their island challenge. I have to keep an eye on them to be sure they don't take down my stickers. I actually just had a report that Team Skull was seen making trouble around town. I suppose I should go have a look. Well then, Young Water, I hope you have a delightful time running about to search out and collect totem stickers. I think I can sell that pretty wing. $500. don't need any of that for now. So you got Pokeballs. Okay. I better talk to everyone in here. No, I don't need to defeat any moves. Dang it, I hate when I accidentally talk to someone twice in a row. Heal ball. I'll probably just end up selling that. It's Hyle again. Here come the Team Skull Grunts. You wanna throw us a bone and hand over those island challenge amulets to us now? Well, so you're part of the Team Skull, right? All you guys do is steal totem stickers and people's Pokemon and get in the way of other people's island challenges. You know it. We hate the island challenge, yo. And every kid fool enough to try it. Yo, let's check these fools. Alright, come on, let's teach these Team Skull jerks not to get in the way of anyone's island challenge. Too bad I don't have any psychic moves yet. Gun. Oh. supersonic. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, come on. Come out with a water gun, come on. Alright. I was playing a different game. Let's get up out of this port, B. Nobody has to know about this. We don't need your whack little amulets anyway. You wouldn't even take them if you gave them to us. Those Team Skull Jerks really must have too much time on their hands, yeah? But keeping other people from doing their island challenges isn't gonna just make it like they managed to finish theirs, you know? I already went down to the marina and screamed out over the ocean, "Watch out, world. Someday I'm gonna beat even my old cramps in all-out serious battle." So maybe I'll go try to find some more totem stickers next. See you around. What a lovely battle you showed us there against Team Skull. My thanks to you and your Pokemon. Why don't I heal your team to express my gratitude? I must admit, I've been wondering about you since I saw you at the trainer school. Professor Kukui brought you along, and you and your Pokemon seemed to defeat our teacher so effortlessly. Very well then, allow me to see if you're ready for my trial. Behold the magnificent Pokemon of the one and only Captain Lima. Hope we can beat him. Go Slowpoke. Try to tackle. Oh no, that's a dark move. Yeah, you better switch Pokemon. Water gun, go! Potion, huh? Thank you. leafage. Come on. Oh man. Well, oh man, he's fast. Faster than Wingle. Why does he keep using super effective moves? No. No, not run, come on. Come on, take him out. Yes, we beat him. Aqua Jet. You, or should I say, you and your Pokemon, make quite the interesting team. I do hope you'll come to Burgent Cavern and attempt the trial, of Nima. You can get there from Route 2. That Rotom Dex of yours will show you the way. I bid you Alola. Okay, time to go to the Pokemon Center. First. Time to rest at the Pokemon Center, and since it's already past half an hour, we'll save and quit for now. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Be on the lookout for more videos. See ya later.